Did you know?
British Royal Navy Captain James Cook was the first to describe surfing to the New World in 1778 when he described a Hawaiian surfer he observed on an expedition as one who had the most supreme pleasure while he was driven so fast and smoothly by the seas. Archaeologists discovered prehistoric stone carvings in Chan Chan, Peru, dating back over 5,000 years that depict surfing, making it one of the oldest sports on Earth.
Now you know.
The Cultural Exchange and Enrichment Center.